guys, Sensei Jess here and Sensei Gabriel from Team Woodbridge. Today we're going to be going over a blocking drill. Now it's going to be kind of an intermediate blocking drill, but it's one of my favorite. Master Jose actually taught this to me when I was a blue belt. And it took kind of a while to get down, but he said no matter what, if you could get it down, you'd be invincible if you could actually get this drill down. So we're going to test it out today, see how great you are at it, and see if you can really put in the hard work to get it looking good and get it looking nice and fast. All right. So first off, he's going to face me. He's going to get a nice horse stance. Bend your knees. All right. That's a little bit better. Hands back tight. Okay. He thinks he's a Hulk or something. I don't understand it. Anyway, he's going to start us off with a punching sequence. All right. So with this punching sequence, he's going to have a first and a second punching sequence. The first one is going to be high, high, low. The second one is going to be low, high, low. Good job. All right, he's going to do it one more time on his own. Ready? Again, go. Good. Good. All right. So now we're going to add the blocks into it. All right? So he's going to throw that first strike. But before he throws that first strike, because I know he really wants to throw it at me right now after making fun of him for being the Hulk, I'm going to start off in a downward cross block, kind of with knife hands, though. So I'm going to keep my hands nice and open. And he's going to throw that first punch. Now, with that first punch, I'm going to execute a ridge hand. All right? After that ridge hand, he's going to throw a second strike. And I'm going to come across my body with a palm block. Okay? From that, now he's going to throw his third strike. And I'm going to do a downward trap. All right? From that downward trap, I'm going to bring my hand in throughout that circle. Nice circular back fist to the temple. All right? We want to make sure that we don't hit mom or dad though. So am I going to come here and do this? Or am I going to come here? Or am I going to be right here next to the temple with no contact, but nice, good control and good accuracy? That's the one that I want to see. Okay. Now from here, he's going to throw his next strike. All right. His next strike is going to be low. So this hand's just going to drop straight down, trap that wrist once again. Okay. His next strike, nice and high, bring that ridge hand back out. He's going to throw his next one. Trap. And then from here, this is where it gets kind of tricky. As soon as I trap, I'm going to make a big circle and I'm going to drop that hammer right on his radial nerve. All right. If you hit that radial nerve, say they had a weapon, anything in their hands, it's going to stun them enough. They're going to want to drop it. So that's a really powerful strike if your accuracy is on point. Okay. As soon as this hand barely taps, this hand's already coming into a chicken wrist right to the chin. All right. Right there. All right, so he's going to put his hands back. Now, we're going to go a little bit faster, but we're going to go by sequence. We're going to do the first three punches first, and then we'll take a breath, then we'll do the second sequence. All right, so the first sequence, I'm going to have my hands down here, nice and ready. I'm going to do my ridge hand block, palm block, downward trap, back fist, pause, take a deep breath. All right, keep that hand there. Now he's going to throw his next one, downward trap. Ready? Ridge hand. Good. Trap, circle, hammer strike, and chin strike. All right. Now we're going to speed it up. So hands back. Now, if you want to be invincible, Master Jose said it has to look like this. All right. He said specifically like this. Ready? So we've got to go. Ready, set, go. One, two, three. Bam, 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 bam. Guys, so if you were watching the previous video, you saw that Sensei Gabriel made a big no-no, didn't you, Sensei Gabriel?
Yes, ma'am.
Now, what was that issue?
I have no self-control, ma'am.
Now, he had no self-control, and why was that? Because in the last video, he couldn't stay serious. He started laughing. I was trying to make each and every one of you invincible because Master Jose told me that if you mastered that drill, that you would be invincible. But he didn't take it serious. So now we're gonna go into life skills. With life skills, it's something that you're gonna have to be practicing every day. But starting today, I want you to go all day and practice good self-control with not playing any video games. None at all. If you can go all day with no video games, then that's practicing good self-control. Now, if Sensei Gabriel doesn't have good self-control, am I gonna wanna go wham I will, but if you can show me you have good self-control, I won't hurt Sensei Gabriel too bad.
Well, he should still.
He should still.